Right. I'm a coming, Hamad. Don't worry about it.
I'm worrying about it.
Don't. Eat a barf. Just a closed piece of ice.
Yo, actually though, you better be coming.
I am.
No, not Manhattan.
Oh.
Wonderland.
Wait, hold up. Cutscene.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. You'll need it.
So what the hell is the JTF?
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever
group
over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority.
The JTF.
Get our base back and we'll go from there.
Sounds like a squad. My squad.
Bitch, I'm down for my squad.
My squad.
My squad. I know I should be going to get my gear, but I'm just watching them bring the stretcher.
God, us.
And I guess they're just gonna start her. I'll leave. And I saw that explosion coming from a mile away. They're like, there's more like us, and I'm like, bull.
With me, man.
Buddy?
No. Look at me.
Buddy, I'm so
damn it, look
sorry.
At me. In the eyes. We're gonna get through this. You hear me?
Holy shit. Did you see that? Did you even fucking see that? Oh my.
You'll need to step through here, pal. You gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
Yo, when does a dark zone unlock?
Level 30.
I get why we gotta wear this. That was gonna take a while.
Getting to level 30 is just like getting to level 40 in Destiny. Spend time and you can get it done quick. What the hell did I pass through that containment tent for? They didn't even scan me or do anything.
You don't ask questions, Huss.
Looking to buy something?
Of course there's the same freaking gear vendor here too.
Same guy.
He was with us on the helicopter.
He's like, yo, I gotta give him my gun stole.
I have no idea how this gun is gonna play out.
Oh, there's a Santa Claus here, yo.
Mm-hmm.
Shit's lit.
Take a look at the selection.
This guy doesn't give enough money for the gear you sell.
Take a look. Yeah. Yo, I just wanna join PvP. No, wait, Huss. Dark Zone doesn't unlock at 30.
Sure.
No, because I saw a video. You know, Mr. Fruit?
I mean, sure, because I have no idea. I'm guessing as well.
Oh. Because he started the Dark Zone at level 16.
He's why like, do you like Mr. Fruit?
No, I just saw his video. It was on the homepage.
Nah, you like Mr. Fruit?
No. But yeah, it's actually pretty, like, full montages.
I don't know, I don't like the guy, though.
He's just another PewDiePie.
Okay. Ah! All right.
Matthew McConaughey.
Oh, yeah, it says you got to be 10 to 12 to get into the lowest bracket level of the Dark Zone. Upwards, it's 13 to 15, 16 to 18, 22 to 24, 27 to 29, and then the top place is 29 to 30.
Wait, say that again. Too fast.
You have to be level 10.
Oh, that's easy.
You say for now.
No, I'm almost level 5 and you're like really close. Can they stop throwing grenades?
Attention. Be advised that designated emergency rations distribution centers may be overwhelmed. If you are experiencing influenza-like symptoms, please wait in your homes for medical treatment.
Scanning.
Do you know how to melee?
R3.
Oh.
Aha, finally! I knew a thing you didn't. Just ran by a guy named Boss Juice. Mods, do you want some of that boss juice?
No, I'm good.
Okay, so nothing else. There's a big place filled with nothing.
Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out.
Yo, I don't know how I'm gonna do this.
No, someone at the door.
Yo, why are you calling me?
Calling
in the
you.
Middle of something.
It joined.
I'm legit in the middle of something.
Oh, I see how it is.
Oh, you can decline? Like, what? Even when I'm undercover, I can just decline your messages.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Asshole.
Oh, so close. Shit!
Alright, just let me know when you're done that.
Okay, I'll join you. I'm gonna just join you.
I wanna see what you look like.
Wait, send it again? Send it again.
I want to know.
Do you bleed?
I don't.
You will.
Yes, oh wait.
Okay. Heyo!
Wait, where are you?
Ah!
Can't touch this.
What you trying to say?
You're young, kid.
Wait, show me your face. Now come close to me. That's too close. Wow, you are old looking.
Yeah, why not look as old as possible? You'll have
the fuck a mod.
You'll have.
Yeah, boy.
Do you know how to crouch? The fuck?
X again.
Wait, how do you do that?
Huh? Oh, hold down and then pick an emote. Yo, timing!
Wait, I'm gonna do it at the same time.
Okay. On my screen, it was same time.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, lots of bodies.
How do you teabag them?
You don't. You can go up against a thing and do like this, I guess.
This isn't fun. What the hell are we doing?
Trying to find ways to teabag.
The important stuff. Oh, going the wrong way, by the way.
I know. Okay, there is an encounter.
Yo, there's a rat on the floor. I killed it! I killed the rat. Right here. It, like, it showed hit markers.
Yeah, let's go do that encounter. Hey, so is this a like line. Destiny where when we do shit, if you haven't done it yet, then it benefits you as well or not?
Yeah, it's gonna benefit me too, I'm pretty sure. We'll see. It's a test, I guess.
Or no.
Or no.
Oh, enemies. There we
go. Yo, wait, does that help you too?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it helps me. I get score.
Same. My screen also said I got critical.
Bro, I got a military jacket. I'm gonna see if it's good.
I got protective armor.
Yo, I got new knee pads too.
Nice.
Yeah, yo, it's good. I got protective armor too, yo. But I look better. I'm blue.
I already had this. Never mind.
But you're a nigger, so it don't matter.
God damn it. I'm suddenly regretting choices.
Plus, you better join the Dark Zone.
Wait, so what's my thing like? Stability? That's decent, I guess. Oh shit!
Oh, Huss, watch out.
Show no mercy. Yeah, so your health is in three brackets. So long as the bracket doesn't completely empty, it will regenerate.
And you can, like, put health on yourself too by clicking right on the D-pad. You'll all be sorry!
Allah! Allah Akbar!
Beef. 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 Get wrecked. Teabag. No, yo, this is like the new teabag, Huss. Like squatting. Wait, I'm gonna go look at his face. We're all in this together. Okay, that's enough. Okay, that's the stop.
This is cancer.
I can feel the tumors growing on my back.
And it's weighing down heavy. Can you help a nigga out and just
it's not
stop
good.
This?
Yo, I appreciate the chance of critical damage. Yo, can you lower your volume? It's actually loud.
Mm-hmm.
Kill the dog, yo!
No!
Killed it. Hey, Huss. Okay. Chill out. No one's out there. Here. Oh, there's the leader here. Yo, Huss, calm down. I'm trying to throw a grenade.
Not working out for you either.
It was working for you. I got a utility pack. Whatever that is.
trendy trapper.
Oh yeah, got good armor. What?
I got a trendy trapper hat. Check out my hat!
You look like a guy from Filthy Frank. Where'd you get that from?
From an enemy. Hey, JTF! Musquad.
JTF.
Musquad. They jump down for Musquad. Did you just shoot our allies?
I want no part of them. No need for that.
Alright, next order of business.
Alright, let's select a mission. Morgue. I got multiple hostiles where... Oh, no, wait, that's my map. Let's
just not get our asses. Safe house.
Manhattan's pretty big. Wait, why are we going to safe house? Let's do this mission. Oh yeah, you have to unlock it.
Yeah, I don't have a safe house yet. I've got nowhere to heal.
Alright, just follow me.
I gotcha.
Wait, you want me to take you to safe house or mission?
Either works. Okay, well, safe house first, I guess.
Okay.
No, I already have one marked. Just follow. You're good.
Right. Mod squad. Hey, house, it's a dog. Let's kill it.
Level 5 to 9 hard.
Discovered Hudson Yards, yo. Bless up. Yo, this is a gas station, house. What if we shoot it? Oh wait, it's out of gas. This place is like in a post-pandemic world, my bad. We're talking about like how cool it looks to like shoot stuff. Oh, now I know what they mean. Shit, but I'm out of ammo now. I got a pistol. No need to screw up with my pistol. Yo, I appreciate it.
Oh, I found threats.
A lie where?
I don't know. It just
I found
threats
2-3. Yeah. Oh, I see him. Oh wait, that's not that. That's some.
They'd be marked.
Oh, that's
red.
A dog.
Come on! No.
Why are you clapping?
It's a pity clap.
You're happy and you're crying at the same time.
Why not? It's this way, Mod. Where are you going?
Oh, sorry. I started moving towards a mission. Don't ditch me tonight. I got the new Beethoven, nigga. Override selection. Yo, we entered a safe area, yo. How are you doing?
Checking the place out. This doesn't look safe.
Oh no, because it's here.
Oh, okay.
Safe house.
Hey, Ahmad.
Now we can fast travel.
You
wanna
leave?
Yeah.
Ah, no! I'm too slim and young.
No. I read it that you just have to sprint and like hit like their arm or something and you can pass through. I can pass through
every
your arm.
Safe house offers missions and encounter locations. Services like vendors, ammo, whatever.
Is,
safe house, social hubs, and open the map. Select any safe house and fast travel. Got it.
Stash is empty. Yo, I'm a restock
on
my ammo,
my
yo.
Loaded stash.
I think that's a vault. Check out the request situation report. Got you.
It's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. Government You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite Kingdom and Daytime drama.
So I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be lying to
you and tell about our hotspots.
I know how it sounds. Like I've been saying.
All right. Can we go?
Where's this?
Wait, you dished me.
Oh, this is an exit into the subway. I want to go in the subway.
Nah, yo, wait up. I'm still doing stuff.
Yeah, I'm still here.
What are you waiting for?
Where the hell is the reward person?
Good morning, New York.
Yeah, someone's supposed to. Someone here is supposed to give me a reward. Where's my reward?
Let's skedaddle do, I guess. Oh wait, you're done?
Let's go this way. Yeah, let's go this way. Yeah, I can see your boxes.
I can see your boxes. I thought you wanted to go to your mission.
I.
Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supplied.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, "Go get your." Oh, there's a bag here.
Probably med pack. Yep.
Yeah.
Wait, so if you're gonna be health, then I'll be tech, I guess.
Okay.
You know, distribute the abilities.
Yeah, so you can be a rider. And like the next person could be security. It's like we're being the opposite right now. Titans are security, warlocks are medic. And like hunters could be tech, I guess.
Hey, do you want to get a trophy over with when we are near the end of the mission?
Oh, there's people up ahead. Okay. Bad guys up ahead, yo.
Survival of the fittest, baby.
They were non-threatening.
Oh, I got a holosight. Whatever that is. Check it out.
It's a mod for your gun. You know how to do those, right?
Oh.
Go over your gun.
That's for my sidearm.
The one you have equipped and press square.
Okay.
Then you can start equipping things.
Oh shit.
The SMG I'm using has a freaking mod for an extended ammo.
I have like hip fire accuracy things. Yeah, I got extended mag and hip fire. Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna move my extended mag to my primary.
Civilian in need, yo, there's a civilian in need.
Alright, I'll be there.
Give. Oh, she just wanted money. She was a gold digger. Let's go.
No, the game said though, if you help people out, you're more likely to get rewards later or some shit.
Mm hmm.
All right, to that mission.
Yeah.
Whoa, what's going on?
Right.
No need to get tough with me.
Wait, what the hell? There's a lot up here. Rider telling someone how to leave Manhattan.
All right, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now, the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing they're patrolled by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You wanna ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. But I'm sure you'll figure something out.
Oh god, we've got a lot of enemies around.
If you want this bad enough.
Yeah, just hold
this. I'll take care of the ones on this side. No, I'm good. But if you want to come over, I guess.
Yeah, I got this one last time.
Cause I just noticed there are a lot of enemies on me. 8 threats.
Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna come to you, Kristen. Oh shit, I see a lot of enemies on your side.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. like,
I thought that was you, it's a thug.
Fuck you, master.
And the recoil on this police M4 is ridiculous.
I know. Yeah, I got a laser sight though. Check it, check it. Watch out.
The one thing you hate in detonation.
Is that even helpful?
Nah. You know, I'm actually nearing the end of the detonation let's play stuff we recorded. We should do more.
I appreciate it.
Alright.
I got a guard vest. Check it out.
Team Survivor. There's a trophy mod for reviving a downed... Oh, water. There's a trophy for reviving a downed ally 20 times. So I'm like, why don't we just do a thing where, like, I'm hiding behind cover, you keep popping out dying, and I keep reviving you, and then you do the same to me.
Okay, I guess.
It's up to you.
Oh, we're close to mission now. Pennsylvania Plaza, you're welcome, welcome.
No reason to get physical.
Oh my god.
Fuck him up! I see that fancy laser sight him up.
Hello. Oh no.
No threats. We're done.
Mm-hmm. And the mission's right ahead.
I hear gunshots over there though. Wait, what's this place?
Right. Oh, we gotta... Alright, yeah, we gotta hold this place. Oh, okay.
Back up, back up.
Anything?
Oh, I got a bag.
Oh, there's a bag in here too. Weapon parts.
I got the new Beethoven, nigga.
Wanna play Destiny?
This is a f***ing out of check it out.